In this lecture, let me explain RFlex body edit mode. How to enter RFlex body edit mode is the same as full flex body. Double click on a flexible body or select a flexible body in database and select edit in pop-up menu. The upper ribbon bar is for full flex body edit mode. And the lower one is for RFlex body edit mode. In fact, RFlex body edit mode exists only to create output and sets. How to create a set is the same as FullFlex. There are several kinds of sets such as node set, patch set, element set, and line set. These functions such as output, display, export shell, and others are the same as FullFlex. If you haven't watched the lecture about FullFlex body edit mode yet, please watch lecture 7. I will end this lecture here and continue it in the next one. After watching all the MFPD kit courses, don't forget to try the workshops in the below link here. Thank you.